don't ask me which song goes with what album, because I'd be like, I don't know. It's just been that long, and it's, you know. But in that time, we've worked with some amazing producers. The one that comes to mind of note, on the top of that, that heave of talent, was Mr. Rupert Hine. A great, great, great pleasure working with such a genius, Stephen W. Taylor as well. And they helped us do two really, really good albums, as far as I'm concerned. And by judging by you guys and a whole bunch of other people said the same thing. We worked on Heads or Tails. Yes! And what is it called? Worlds Apart. And Worlds Apart had a couple of songs on there that really took the band, that really took off, especially in America, but here as well, that really took the band from there to there. And we're not going to play either of those songs right now, but we are going to play something around that time.
I'm